In this video, we will be showcasing 10 free lesson learn programs that you must use in 2023. Now, some of these programs are available in certain operating systems, but most of them are available for Windows, Mac, and Linux. So without any further ado, let's get started. Starting with the first software, Glary Utilities. Glary Utilities is a comprehensive system maintenance and optimization software developed by Glarysoft. The software is designed to help users optimize their system performance and protect their privacy by providing a wide range of tools and features. Glary Utilities includes tools for cleaning and repairing the Windows registry, removing junk files, and optimizing system startup and shutdown. The software also includes features for managing installed programs, including uninstalling programs and removing leftover files and registry entries. Additionally, Glary Utilities includes a range of privacy and security tools such as File Shredder and a browser cleaner that help users protect their personal information. With its user-friendly interface and extensive range of features, Glary Utilities is a great tool for anyone looking to optimize their system performance and keep their computer running smoothly. Up next, we have Blender. Blender is a powerful and versatile open source 3D creation software that has revolutionized the animation and visual effects industry. With Blender, users can create stunning 3D models, animations, and simulations for movies, games, and other creative projects. One of the standout features of Blender is its user-friendly interface, which allows even beginners to create complex 3D designs with ease. Additionally, Blender offers a vast library of add-ons and plugins that enable users to customize the software to their specific needs. With advanced features such as real-time rendering, physics simulation, and motion tracking, Blender is a favorite among 3D artists, animators, and game developers worldwide. Moreover, Blender is completely free and open source, making it accessible to everyone and giving users the freedom to modify the software as they wish. With a vibrant community of users and developers, Blender continues to evolve and improve, making it an essential tool for anyone interested in 3D design and animation. Up next, we have Brave Browser. Brave is a privacy-focused web browser that puts user security at the forefront. Brave's standout feature is its ad blocking technology, which eliminates invasive ads and trackers, resulting in a faster and safer browsing experience. Brave also includes features like HTTPS Everywhere, which encrypts all web traffic, and Brave Shields, which blocks harmful content and third-party tracking. Another unique feature of Brave is its built-in cryptocurrency wallet, which allows users to earn rewards for viewing ads and supports seamless cryptocurrency transactions. Brave's interface is slick and user-friendly, with customizable options to suit individual preferences. The browser has gained a reputation for being a reliable and secure alternative to mainstream browsers and has become increasingly popular among privacy-conscious users. With its focus on user privacy, fast browsing speed, and innovative features, Brave software is a formidable contender in the web browser market. Next place, we have CPU-Z. CPU-Z is a lightweight free software program that provides users with detailed information about their computer's processor, memory, and motherboard. The software is designed to help users monitor and optimize their computer's performance. CPU-Z's user-friendly interface displays information in a clear and easy-to-read format, making it easy for users to understand their computer's specifications. The program also includes advanced features such as real-time monitoring of processor performance and temperature. Additionally, CPU-Z provides users with the ability to validate and share their computer specifications with others. With over 20 years of experience in the industry, CPU-Z has become a trusted and reliable tool for computer enthusiasts and professionals alike. Its versatility, ease of use, and ability to provide detailed information about a computer's hardware make it an essential tool for anyone interested in optimizing their computer's performance. On the next, we have Inkscape. Inkscape is an open-source vector graphics editor that is widely used by designers, illustrators, and artists for creating high-quality, scalable graphics. With Inkscape, users can create stunning logos, illustrations, and other graphic designs with ease. One of the standout features of Inkscape is its user-friendly interface, which makes it accessible to users of all skill levels. Additionally, Inkscape provides users with a wide range of powerful tools, including Bezier curves, node editing, and path operations, which enable users to create intricate and complex designs. Inkscape also offers support for a variety of file formats including SVG, PDF, EPS, and PNG, making it a versatile tool for both print and web design. With a thriving community of users and developers, Inkscape continues to evolve and improve, making it an essential tool for anyone looking to create professional quality graphics. Next place, we have Rufus. Rufus is a free and open source software tool that allows users to create bootable USB drives for installing operating systems or running various system utilities. Its user-friendly interface makes it easy for both beginners and advanced users to create bootable drives quickly and easily. Rufus is known for its speed and efficiency, making it one of the fastest bootable USB tools available. Additionally, Rufus provides support for a wide range of file formats, including ISO, IMG, and DD, ensuring that users can create bootable drives for a variety of operating systems. Rufus also includes advanced features like support for UEFI boot and the ability to create persistent storage on the USB drive, allowing users to save changes and settings between sessions. With its versatility, speed, and ease of access, Rufus has become a go-to tool for anyone needing to create bootable USB drives. Up next, we have ShareX. ShareX is a free and open source screen capture and file sharing software that offers a wide range of features for users. With ShareX, users can take screenshots, record screencasts, and even capture scrolling windows with ease. The software also allows users to annotate and edit their captured images and videos, making it a powerful tool for creating tutorials, demos, and presentations. ShareX includes a variety of upload destinations such as image hosts, file hosts, or cloud services, allowing users to easily share their files and content. Another notable feature of ShareX is its customizable workflow and hotkeys, which enable users to streamline their screen capture and file sharing processes. With its extensive range of features and customizability, ShareX is a powerful tool for anyone who needs to capture, edit, and share screenshots and videos. On the next place, we have VirtualBox. VirtualBox is a free and open source virtualization software that enables users to run multiple operating systems on a single computer. The software is designed to be flexible and powerful, with support for a wide range of operating systems including Windows, Mac, and Linux. With VirtualBox, users can create virtual machines with different configurations, such as changing the amount of memory or adding additional virtual storage. This makes it a great tool for testing software or experimenting with different operating systems without the need for separate physical machines. VirtualBox also includes features like Seamless Mode, which allows users to run programs from the virtual machine on their host's operating system, as well as support for shared folders and drag and drop functionality. With its versatility and range of features, VirtualBox is an essential tool for anyone needing to run multiple operating systems on a single computer. Next place, we have Sublime Text. Sublime Text is a powerful and feature-rich text editor that has become a favorite among developers and programmers. The software is designed to be lightweight, fast, and customizable, with a user-friendly interface that makes it easy to use for both beginners and experienced users. Sublime Text's standout features include its multi-caret editing, which allows users to edit multiple lines of text simultaneously, and its powerful search and replace functionality, which can search for and replace text across multiple files. The software also includes support for a wide range of programming languages, with syntax highlighting and autocomplete features that make coding more efficient and error-free. Additionally, Sublime Text offers a variety of plugins and extensions, allowing users to customize the software to suit their specific needs. With its speed, versatility, and extensive range of features, Sublime Text has become a go-to tool for programmers and developers alike. And finally, we have Krita. Krita is a free and open source digital painting and illustration software that is designed for artists, illustrators, and designers. The software offers a range of tools and features that make it easy to create high-quality digital art. Krita includes a wide range of brushes, including watercolor, pencils, and chalk, as well as customizable brush settings that enables users to create unique brush strokes and effects. The software also includes support for layers, masks, and filters, allowing users users to work with complex images and create professional high-quality artwork. Krita also includes animation tools, making it a great tool for creating animation, animated sequence, or storyboards. Additionally, Krita is highly customizable with a user-friendly interface and a range of customization options, including themes and keyboard shortcuts. With its range of features and user-friendly interface, Krita is an essential tool for anyone looking to create high-quality digital art. Thank you for watching. If this video has helped you in any way, make sure to leave a like and subscribe, and do share this video to your friends.